Brandon and Brent. Brandon.
Are so strong. And just remember, your child is always a hero and will always be a hero. And I will always say their names. I promise you. Each and every one of you. I've bonded with so many of you, and I'd love to meet more of you. And I'm hoping
you're going to
be able to do this. It's just my story, and I don't want to take nothing from y'all, but I just want to tell you, it's very easy to get in a bad place. Was just blessed that I found someone that could help me out, a service officer. Her and I were friends. She said, "You have a problem, Judy," and I did. But I want to thank you all. Thank you for allowing your children to join the military and possibly giving their life. It's just an honor, and it's an honor to be amongst you, and it's an honor to walk this with you.
Thank you, honey.
Thank you.
That's why I have her come to our retreat, too.
We definitely appreciate you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Joseph is also, his mother's in our group, guys. Carol lives by you. Her? Yeah. I'm not far from you at all.
Everybody.
You want her
phone?
I'll try.
Me too.
And I told Michael, I promise all these pictures that Stephanie's been taking today, I'll make sure all of y'all get every photo with your child.
Okay, I'm going to stop. I've already done like three videos, so let me just get my video. And then